What's up, G? Hope you guys are all doing super well. Today, I'm with my boy, Gee.
Dr. Hobbs, you know how it is.
Sick intro. Sick intro.
You want a sick intro? Go by.
Okay.
Take two.
What's going on, guys? It's Dr. Hobbs right here in the Ferrari driving.
Okay. It's gonna be an adventure vlog. I haven't done one of these in a long, long, long time.
Wait, don't turn left.
Oh, it says turn left.
It's too late.
Oh, wait. We're about to
go. I'm scared.
Oh, no, my God. Holy shit.
Okay, shut the hell up.
What's wrong with her?
I don't know, man. Siri, this is your girl.
Don't talk about
her. Control your girl, bro.
Relax.
No. Chill. Let's let Gee explain this little adventure. It's not even an adventure. It sounds like a nightmare. But
it's not.
Here, like, you go.
We might get in trouble doing this, but
what? Okay, I'm not doing this.
I told you we might. There's a 10% chance. 10% chance. It's okay.
In trouble, as in like cops or?
No, not cops.
Like what?
It's like people taking us hostages or something, bro.
Yeah, can we just do like a pizza taste test or something?
I was like just exploring stuff because David was away for a while. I was lonely and all that. But anyways,
shut up.
Don't, can you please guide me?
Okay, sorry. Yo, turn. You're supposed to turn here.
2 hours later.
This is very nice graffiti. Live your story.
Please inspire me more.
Do what you want to do in life. If you want to become a doctor, you can do it. Just stop wearing designer and stop wearing $1,000 shoes and 20-year-old watches. Please explain this dangerous adventure we're about to go on to.
All right.
The lighting's really bad here, so.
Am I ugly?
Yeah.
You're saying I'm ugly?
No, you just need all the light you can get.
One day I was just walking,
yeah,
discovering stuff, and I realized, why listen to people? You should do your own thing.
Yeah.
People tell you're gonna fail.
Yeah.
You can't film. But you can, don't let them put you down.
Oh, wow, very inspiring words, man.
So, I was walking in the forest, just exploring by myself. And I'm not a weirdo or anything, just walking, you know. And then, I saw a nice big boat. No one is in there. There's trees growing in the boat, freaky.
So it's abandoned.
It's abandoned, I didn't go in.
Yeah.
I was scared to go in, to be honest, by myself.
We're exploring at 9 a.m. because we're both scared.
It's 9 a.m. because someone could be living in the boat.
No, don't say that. I'm stressed.
Live your story.
This is,
don't be scared.
This is your story. Then why are you bringing me here?
I want you to explore it, discover it, bro. You live once.
Okay.
Once.
All right, I'm down.
We just got our breakfast. We got some acai bowl. Shout out to LA where I discovered this shit. Wait, what'd you get?
I think it's called Monkey Chunky something.
Okay. I got PB Crunch. So how'd you like it?
It was amazing. Very healthy, better than the burgers made me eat.
And they even hooked it up with some, where's the juice?
It's right here.
The juice back there. In your Ferrari. You need to clean your Ferrari, bro.
Bro, please don't show the people.
Okay.
The juice?
Yo, shout outs to them hooking up the juice. And these, I think they're protein bites, I'm not sure. Eat one for the vlog. So now we are headed to this very scary place that, can we just go play Fortnite, please?
All right, we can't find it on GPS, so we have to
go home and play Fortnite.
And just find it somehow.
Shit, you're being aggressive. I like when you're aggressive, though.
Oh, I like it too.
I hope you guys are all having an amazing day at home. Leave a comment down below, what are you guys up to this weekend?
Your phone?
My phone fell in the pit of death.
There's like four phones in there.
Yeah. It's over. If it falls down there, you're done. This might be my last video.
If you die with me, you'd be happy?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
If this is my last video, guys, I'm so sorry. It was a good run. It almost lasted 10 years. How many likes should we get in this video?
Now you're averaging pretty low, so... 20,000? You think you can get 20,000?
That's a lot. I don't think we can get 20,000, but maybe they can prove me wrong.
20,000 is a lot for you now.
It is a lot. Very. Okay, are you done being rude? Oh, you need to go there.
What's that? Adult high school?
Go. We are still not at the location, but I wanted to give you guys a little update. We just went to the store to get this. Salt. You might be wondering why I'm getting salt and I'm not getting garlic to... Mosquito came right in my mouth. But you will see why I had to buy this giant thing of salt. Very crucial to our survival today. But now we are at my old stomping grounds. This is where I grew up, guys. That hill. It made an appearance in my impossible trick shot. If you want to see that video, I'll link it up here.
Okay, no. On the hill, man. This guy put it on the top of the hill. You're a snake. It has to be a slant where you drop the first one. Go! Three, two, one, go. Yeah, that's what I thought. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I spent like majority of my childhood in this park. If you guys are from Ottawa and you're from like near the Blair area, you know where we are.
You had an amazing childhood, right?
Yeah, and that's why I'm so nutty. Alright, now Guy's gonna experience my childhood. So the thing you had to do is you can't stop, just keep running.
Wanna see a flip?
No way.
Are you ready?
Yes. Oh, oh. Yo, your phone went. Your glasses are gone too. No, no, where are your glasses?
I broke my back, yo.
No, 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 no.
Can you turn my glasses?
Yeah, I'm looking. I'm looking.
Yo,
are you sure you're wearing glasses today?
I can barely see you right now.
I got them. I found them. I found them. Are they broken,
bro?
What?
They're not straight.
Put them on. Put them on. Put them on. Still wear.
Look.
Smash the like button for Guy for doing that flip, guys. He broke his glasses for us.
Bro, I love these glasses.
Alright, go, do it, do it. What? Oh, yeah, keep going. Yo.
And so it begins. I have no idea where we are, and now you want me to cross this?
Yeah. It's written with blood, lies.
Oh my god. Bro, they put this thing so we don't cross it. I'm scared. Yeah.
You wanna go first?
Are you crazy? I'm just happy that it's daytime. So like, Fortnite?
Poison Ivy, try not to step on it.
Stop!
Like those four?
These ones, right? The spiky ones.
Yeah, don't touch that. There's a bunch.
Bro, there's poison ivy everywhere!
Look back.
We're dead.
If something happens to us, no one knows.
Wait, we need to leave a trail so we know our way back. You know how people
spit
like...
on the way?
Yeah, yeah, spit. I'll spit. I'll do the first one.
Like we're on an island, bro. Like, our boat crashed?
Yeah. This is like Lost. Have you seen that show, Lost?
Oh, it's the best show ever.
You haven't seen it, bro. Stop lying.
It's my favorite show ever.
Okay, what's the main character's name?
Jack. What about you?
I never watched the show. Guys, we've been walking for a little bit. Don't let the brightness of this day fool you. This is Look, 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 look. What the hell is that? Oh, let me zoom up.
Yo.
Bro, that looks like a coffin.
Stop, stop.
No, that's a coffin.
Let's go check it out.
Okay, go.
You go first.
Okay, come on.
Give me this.
Why do I have to go first?
Give me the camera. This guy's wearing off-white in a forest. Bro, can you go first? Okay.
Watch out for the poison ivy.
Bro, how you telling me that's not a coffin? What is that?
How can it be a coffin? There's a dead body! Free handing.
No, wait, did you just see that?
I hear
sounds. I swear
sounds,
someone just walked by.
Look at the trees.
Hey, can you stop trying to make it scary? Look at how bright it is outside.
Yo, yo, yo. We walked for a while, bro. Who can carry all of this to put it out here? There might be a snake jump out of it, bro. I'm not down.
Okay,
for
so
that.
We found a coffin. Can we move on?
Let's move on.
Holy f-
Oh shit. Go touch it. Go try it.
Go try it? What the f- Go try
it's
it.
Chinese, the Chinese. No! Yo, stop! Stop coming. Ever seen a beaver in real life?
Never.
Only seen it on Animal Planet, bro. if it runs up to us, would it eat us? Like attack us?
They are our national animal.
Yeah, so you don't hurt them. Okay, just let them kill you.
There's no signal.
No, 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 no. Actually, so literally if someone comes at us, we have no way to contact them.
We jump in the water, just hide in it.
And then let the beavers eat us?
You know how to swim?
No, I don't.
So you're wrong. I know how to swim.
Would you save me? Put me on your back and swim. I'm too fat, never mind. Oh, we'll both sink. Oh shit, what is that?
That's a beaver house.
No, it's not.
It is.
Oh shit, it is.
Oh, seriously, do they attack human beings or no?
I don't know.
Okay, there's something.
Oh, where?
Right here.
Oh shit! There's a grasshopper. Why are we? This video would be 10 times scarier if it was late at night. And also, my battery's about to die. I'm stressed. No, not caution tape.
We can't touch it with our hands because I've seen a lot of crime movies.
Bro, why?
Our fingerprints would be on it.
Hi.
Can you stop messing around, bro? You cross this caution, don't cross
it. Okay, fine. I'll cross.
No!
Are you gonna cross?
I don't know.
I'm over on the dark side now, bro. You gotta cross. Don't be scared. Hold, you have balls? You have big balls?
Yeah.
Then cross, my friend. Now we're dead. Now we're dead. We're dead. We're dead. That's not a beaver house, bro. Someone made this.
What do you mean made?
Someone's living in there.
Inside this?
For sure.
I wanna pee.
Really? Are you serious? We're about to die and this guy's taking a leak.
Yo, yo!
What? Oh, that's huge. It's a butterfly. It's a butterfly. Open. Relax.
Okay, go first.
Go, stop it and go first. You f***ing go first, man. Bro, that's poison ivy, bro.
Be careful. Be careful. You smell this?
Smell what? What does it smell like? What does it smell like?
Like death.
There's a big bug on you. Guys, look at this toy we have. It's bug assault. You put salt in here, it hits bugs. So then this is gonna be our tool of protection. Can you read some of the facts for us in the back?
Yeah.
Oh my god, look at it. It looks like Elon Musk's flamethrower, bro.
Accurate within 3 feet.
Mm-hmm.
Protects you from bears.
Really?
Yeah. Nothing on the market like it.
Wow.
There are more than 120 species of fly worldwide.
By the way, if you didn't know, flies, they take a poop every 4 to 5 minutes. So if you ever see a fly land on your food, like in your house or wherever, it's probably taking a shit on your food. This right here will eliminate that from ever happening, because if I see this fly flying around, I'm gonna hit it. I'm gonna pull the thing and hit it, all right? And it's gonna, you know?
No.
It's gonna die.
Oh.
I brought scissors.
It's a toy too. Oh, what is this? Oh, that's what they do in movies? No, no. What? You can strangle someone with this.
No, you can't.
Yes. Really? You want
to
try it?
Oh, yo, you could keep this for, you know, film to make things float and cameras can't pick this up.
What?
Can you see it?
Yeah, I can see it.
Oh, shit.
Can't yeah, see it. I can see it from here. Yeah,
oh,
I can see
shit.
It. Yeah, this is to strangle someone with no
shit,
trace.
Okay, someone died.
Yeah, now your fingerprints on it.
All right, let's open this up. It look good on camera?
Looks amazing.
All right. No batteries, which is amazing. I love that. So apparently I can just take it out.
For pests, no licensing, no limit. Oh, we don't need a license.
Shit,
that's good. We need good quality salt for our good quality toy.
Look, you can look through this hole to see the salt level. Okay, look. Is it filling up?
It is, yeah.
It's full. Okay, close it. It's like
a pump.
It's like a pump in Fortnite.
It's so a tactical.
Tact pump, you have to pump it.
Oh, that's a pump.
Out, and that's it. Okay, what should we test it on? Just this? Right here. Okay, ready?
I'm not ready.
You got a close up? Okay, this is what it sounds like. Oh, the safety's on! The safety's on!
Careful, careful, slowly.
Now it's off, it's off. Ready?
Careful, your eyes, your eyes.
I know.
Okay, go.
What?
Did it shoot anything?
Did it even shoot? Let's shoot this guy.
Not on my fanny pack, couldn't be here.
No.
That's a good. Oh wait, hold the camera.
Wait, it's a sticker.
I know. Look what we're gonna do.
Put on my bag or something. All right, we're gonna hit this fly right here.
He's going down.
You always gotta turn the safety off. At his face. Ready?
Ready.
Oh, bro!
It's in my face.
Okay, let me shoot on your hand.
No, let me shoot on your hand.
Okay. No, like far though. Not too close. Oh, fuck. Are you crazy?
Okay, hold on.
No, on my arm. Oh, I'm scared, bro. No,
it's salt.
I don't want to do this.
Can I shoot at your bag?
Yeah.
It's so fast. You can't even see it.
So if any bugs want this, they can get it. Bro, look at the branches. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh,
bro, it's like no, it's actually
bullet,
good. It's actually good. Now. No, can you stop pointing it at me?
Come on, your arm.
If a bug lands on my arm, you're allowed to shoot me.
Okay, how about if I go far? Like,
bro, I don't want salt on my hand.
Your arm, go like this. Just be a man. You have big balls, remember? Big balls. Put your arm out.
Let's wait till the bug flies on it.
Okay, I'll go far. There's no way.
Do it.
You didn't even feel it. You didn't even feel it. You lied. It didn't even reach. It says 3 feet, bro. You're like, what?
You see the marks?
Oh, shit. It hurt? Ow! Oh, you can actually feel it!
I told you!
Holy shit! It actually flies! Bro, do you not see what it says right here? Do not shoot in face or eyes. Bro, imagine that in your eyes. Yo, let me shoot your glasses. Let's see if it cracks.
You broke them already.
Oh, shit.
Okay, listen.
Okay, but do you think it's good? Is it worth buying? It was a little pricey, bro. It was $50.
$50, but you're David Perdy, you're rich, so.
Okay, relax. That wasn't the answer I was looking for, but okay.
Anyways, it's on From 1 to 10, I would say 8.
8? Yeah, it actually hurts, bro.
What would you say?
I would say it's a 7. Because, right. No! Alright, are we done? Let's go home. What? Let's go home.
There's some stuff over there we're gonna explore.
Alright, you go explore. No, I'm gonna go home.
Actually, I need this better than this, so you take that.
Yo, comment down below who has the better defense mechanism.
Right.
The stick? Okay, okay. Alright, yeah, that was really cool. Now,
oh, no.
Get out of here. You just stepped in your piss. You did.
I actually did. To show you guys actually how powerful this is, come here. Zoom on this leaf. I'm gonna go close range.
Wait.
Watch the hole that it makes. Ready? Right here at the orange.
But I can't see from the. Okay, go.
Ready? Tell me you see that.
Ooh.
Oh. Look at that hole. I'll do another one right beside it. Ready?
Keep my finger. That's my finger, yeah.
Yeah, it's not even near you.
Oh my god. See?
Bro, someone built this. It's not a beaver house.
Okay, go check.
How the f*** did the beaver carry this shit? Wansa's dead, bro.
Bro, he's coming up.
No, he's not. Oh, shit.
The last time I came here,
yeah.
This is where the further I crossed. Because I saw this. Come see this.
What's that?
It's an abandoned boat. I've heard that in stories and fairy tales, bro. We're going to go.
I'm not going there, bro.
And where is the path now? Like, this is literally where people stop walking.
Then it's just like... Bush.
We are not regular people.
I'm
chasing a dream.
What's the dream? Please tell me. To die? That's your dream?
Bro, I don't like this. Hello? Are you not gonna separate it from me? You're only thinking about yourself. This one.
Bro, what? You think I'm your maid?
You're not my maid, but I don't wanna die.
Someone built this going like that. Like
oh, someone's definitely lives there. Hello? What? It's better if we say something so they know
it
we're
might
coming.
Be somewhere in there.
Go ahead. Just keep going.
With me.
I'm filming you from here.
Do you want to sneak in this house?
Not really. Oh, that's a boat for real,
man. I'm telling you, it's a boat. It has a basement, probably.
What are you gonna do in the basement? What's attract you so much from the basement? How the hell are we gonna get to the boat? I don't wanna do this, bro. Look, no one has done this path before.
Do you know what a pioneer means?
Someone who discovers new land.
Exactly. We are pioneers. Long live the pioneers.
Excuse me!
Bro, can you stop adding?
Think about it. It's better if we say it now than when we're in there.
Well, if we come out, we're like, hey, we have a stick.
You think you're gonna be scared of a stick?
It's pretty scary. You know, on Lost,
you're telling me there's 0% chance there's someone sleeping in there? There's 100%.
He's not sleeping after he's been yelling.
Yeah, he's awake and he's ready to attack.
Maybe it's a she.
Okay, you say something.
What if it's a she?
It might be a she. Okay, can you scream something, please? Why am I the only one?
Okay.
What the hell was that?
It's a sound.
Okay, my turn. Yoda! What?
Sometime in life, you just gotta say, and go.
Okay.
This is one of the times.
We're pioneers.
I swear to God, the boat window got shots.
Maybe gunshots, yeah. I'm out of here.
Yo, Dave. Yo,
warning
people
shots.
Could be in here, bro.
Oh, there's a truck right there.
That's why
I'm dipping.
Get rich, Dave. Yo, come back.
Bro. This is their cottage.
The boat?
This is just someone's place.
It's a boat, abandoned boat.
It's not abandoned, bro. There's a truck right there. Did you see?
Can you please come with me? Well, you're stressing me out, bro.
Let's leave.
Get rich.
Episode 2.
No.
Next time on Daily Charity, we'll explore the boat.
Oh, see, karma. Everything is telling us to go.
Nothing is telling us to go.
Can we please actually go? It's open from the bottom. Do you see that?
Yeah.
You want to sneak in there?
How?
We're 5, we don't fit.
Fuck. Okay, we made it. Oh, shit. Bro, let me zoom up. Everything's been broken. The windows, the door.
Broken.
Everything's broken.
You want to go in there?
I'm not.
You down for anything, bro?
Yeah, I'm down to look at it from afar. Bro, someone
imagine
shot
on
up the window.
That's an amazing IG picture. Think
it's,
of it.
It's okay.
Peruvians want to see you on top.
It's an okay picture. It's not crazy.
Yeah, I'm gonna go in.
Bring the camera.
What camera?
Take it.
Okay. Come in with me. David! Yo, come back here, bro.
What? Take the camera. Take this. Shit.
Shoulder. Right on this boat. Okay. There's a basement to this boat from here, but I'm afraid to go. Okay, we're doing it. The windows are cracked. Hello? Okay, that's it. Yo, David! Don't do that! Bro. You're this big right now. Oh my God, bro. That's a montage. Woo! We're on top of the world. David! Yo, they're broken, cracked. Oh, shit. Another one in here. Yo, David. There's someone's living in here. I swear to God. There's some clothes and stuff. I swear to God. It's like a full-blown bedroom, bro. It's like someone came in, broke everything, and ran away.
Don't tell me you felt that. For real.
Come try it. No.
Ow, man. Go. Oh, this is the garage.
How is there electricity in here?
Because someone lives here, I'm telling you, bro. Bro, look at the broken glass on the ground.
Someone fell.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh! I get a close body shot. That's how men's are playing. Yeah. From where? You want in your stomach? No, it's the stomach. You hit me in the stomach.
You want me to die?
That's not dying. Okay, I'll go from far. Turn around. Stomach.
This. Do it. Bro.
Turn. Towards me.
Stop. Okay, stop. If it comes in my eye, I would die.
Yeah, you will die.
Okay, so stop.
Why? I didn't even shoot. Stop jumping around.
Scared,
okay.
Do it.
Don't jump. Just.
I'm not
here. Yeah. Okay. I'll shoot. Okay. Ready?
Okay. No. Wait. Okay. Okay. Let me scream first. I need to put the pain out.
Okay. Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Go. Ah.
Oh. Go on, dude. Sorry.
You're not putting any of this.
Yeah, that's fine. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Is that puking? Oh shit. Are you okay? Oh no,
that's
no.
Salt.
No.
Can you carry me back?
You're too fat.
Yeah, I'm
out. 2,000 years later.
As you can see from my hair, I went through hell there.
How does it taste?
I'm down to do it at night, but he is very scary.
What?